We're doing the same mission?
Yep, that annoyed me. Let's beat it.
Okay. I mean, we had it, man. We had it.
We did.
Alright, 1 second. I'm in the midst of rolling this joint. I can't let it go. 1 second. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Oh my god. Oh. Time to close it up and stick here.
Hanukkah is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. It looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
So same setup?
Yep.
All right.
We got one. I think your AFK was explaining to Buddha. I reviewed the video after our match there, and I shot a turret. Twice.
Twice?
Yeah.
Oh.
Let's do this.
No, let's not take damage, okay? That card's just for fucking around. In case we do take a lot of damage, we'll have extra XP that we don't need.
What card are we using?
It doesn't do shit for us because it's an XP card.
Wasting all the cards.
It's a bullshit card. It's like as a team take at least 7,500 damage. At least you're not like my other friend who uses the other grenade launcher that bounces the fuck everywhere.
That's cancer.
Yeah, it just has a mind of its own.
Hanukkah, you read?
Yeah, lock clear. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room.
Oh, runners.
Have an assassin drone?
Here we go.
Up on the med station if you start a chance or heal yourself. Probably coming in the middle. Oh man.
Middle.
Okay.
Or not.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
Our fights in Pala Station went very differently. Sorry. Have you seen a gray striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right.
All right.
Yeah, of course.
Support
Email?
Well, they still died of bullets, Doc. Marines, cut the door. Working Joes. Ain't those Sikhs in robots?
Healing station on the left corner.
So, the halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so...
Nice.
Josh, you'll have to cut the refrigerant to reach me. I, broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry. Yeah, that's it. Just attach it to the valve in the pump room.
For you, Azu. I'll heal you with it.
I got you.
Hey, kids here.
It's already getting red hot in there. Move fast, fire team.
Great. Now your lungs won't freeze on the way in. In theory.
Look at the box, I think we missed it.
Yeah, which box? We didn't get it yet?
No.
Go back to the room.
I got it already.
I didn't.
Yo, look, you're over here.
Yeah, we need to get the box every time for this mission. Those extra consumables help a lot. Okay, let's move in.
Wait, I hear banging in the ducts.
Support station.
Again, it's just, there's one Xeno that keep seeing it. I think. Maybe I'm just. I don't know. I haven't slept.
Grabbing ammo.
The lock's disengaged. Great. You're good to go for this. Oh, you're about to get eaten! Eyes up!
Pembroke's got the trial this time.
Okay, I'll let you do it.
Sentry deployed. Mines out.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
I'll hit it for you guys.
Alright.
Hey, what? Oh, hold on. It's not working. We all gotta be here.
Right.
The room I'm in? It's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes.
A drone.
Locks are dropping. Hope you can.
Bye. on again. There's a crowd behind us. Up at the front. Behind us, behind us. Dude, the Seth's been drone up if you guys don't have it up.
Down, it's already up. Down.
Really out of ammo. What?
Good
bang, I wouldn't have been ready. Oh, Monica
behind us. Monica! She's back! She's coming for me!
I'm gonna grab that one bad. That's the flush rune.
Sit tight, Doc.
Yes, the flush rune.
I need reserves committed.
Well, I think I'm done for the night.
Alrighty, good games.
Good game.
Yeah, man. Are you guys going for gold with a friendly fire?
Apparently.
Yeah.